admittance.
You are Horus, are you not? Felix told me you are the trainer here.
Not my choice, Gaelic brothers. Hurt me, my head. Would have killed me if Felix did not stop them.
What can you tell me about them?
You don't want to fight them. They are strong and fast, and they like killing. For them, it's fun. Sport.
What about men now?
Are you well, my friend? You seem distracted. Don't worry. You will lose your nerves after the first fight.
I am fine. But you have not yet told me how you came to be here.
Now that is a story. I was taken as a slave during Ptolemy's time in Siwa. A sick beast named Septimius and his clan were going to use me. But I managed to get a sword and make my escape. I traveled here where Felix took me in and trained me. But enough about the past, huh? I can't tell you how happy I am to share this good fortune with you! Soon, the crowd will worship you. Almost as much as they worship me.
Yes, yes. Let us split the sun in two with our swords.
Ho-ho! You are primed indeed! Let Felix know when you are ready for our first match. The sooner we start, the sooner we are champions!
Benedok ani kaveni segeriet.
We are ready.
Are you? Everyone thinks they are ready till they get a fist in the face. I am starting you against a few novices. If you survive, we will talk about more. Two warriors against the odds. The crowd love unfair fights. Do not disappoint them. Or me.
Are they screaming for our blood or for theirs?
Any blood will do. No such thing as innocence here. Do not stay your blade, brother. They certainly will not. Every man here knows the risks.
You have taken to this new life easily.
Can you see the look on their faces? They adore me, Bayek. The men, the women. I have everything I could want.
They're after good stuff. These two sand bandits are tougher than they look.
Going to crucify you.
Here comes Atlas.
Keep fighting like this, old friend, and we'll catch the eye of a wealthy patron.
And what then?
Then a whole new world of opportunity, my friend. The best gladiators are sent on special missions and earn more coin than you can imagine.
Then let us make sure they notice us. Are they screaming for our blood or for theirs?
Any blood will do. No such thing as innocent here. Do not stay your blade, brother. They certainly will not. Every man here knows the risks.
You have taken to this new life easily.
Can you see the look on their faces? They adore me, Bayek. The men, the women. I have everything I could want.
They are off to a good start. These two sand bandits are tougher than they look.
tendrás que feast on your corpse. Die, bastard!
Keep fighting like this, old friend, and we'll catch the eye of a wealthy patron.
And what then?
Then a whole new world of opportunity, my friend. The best gladiators are sent on special missions and earn more coin than you can imagine.
Then let us make sure they notice us.
Victory for the Guardians of Siwa! The new darlings of the arena! Who knows how far they can go?
Pairing you two Toastubbers was one of my best ideas. The crowd loves me.
I told you we were destined for greatness, Felix!
Greatness? Oh, easy, easy, Damsel Dustmite. You have a long way to go. It is a good start, but you are not contenders. You do not get to the Gallic Brothers by beating a few shit-stained novices. Though, to be honest, I hope you make it. I am weary of you nagging me.
What do we need to do to face them?
Gods and peace, not you two! Just concentrate on the next round. For annoying me? I am adding lions this time. They have not eaten for days. You are their dinner. Find me when you are ready.
If what Kensa says is true, any of the gladiators could be working for the crocodile. There might be evidence here of the jobs the Gallic brothers did. Maybe even the identity of their patron. Correspondence between Felix and someone who is not named about contracting gladiators. This might be the crocodile. He's complaining about the Gallic brothers not following orders recently. He wants to know if there are others available. This could work in my favor.
We are on our way, old friend. After all this time, I might finally get my shot at the Gallic brothers. And it's thanks to you.
Hey, I would like nothing more. What about these other contracts you mentioned earlier?
Oh, the righteous Bayek is willing to dirty his hands. Times have changed, Seni. I suppose it is hard to be a Magi all the time. You will have to ask Felix about those. Quietly.
The best way to reach the crocodile is to beat the Gallic brothers. As if I needed more reason to slit the throats of Shadia's killers. Felix, I've heard some gladiators are chosen for extra work.
You heard wrong. And if there was an arrangement, you would have much more to do to earn your way in. Your job, you upstart dog noble, is to fight. That is it. You earn your gold in the pit, or you do not earn it.
Then that is what I will do. We are ready.
Finally. They are asking about you too at the arena in Cyrene. Put on a good show, and we all profit.
How often do you fight lions?
Only when Felix can get them. They are much more expensive than men volunteering for a beating.
There seems little honor in killing animals.
Kill or be eaten by it. Besides, it's caged. We will be fine. As long as we don't free it.
The Magi and the slave girl are unstoppable. More ferocious than wild beasts.
The lions were caged.
There are no rules in the arena, Seni.
The Guardians of Siwa are victorious once again! Could the Garlic Brothers be next?
Sejerik?
Any Sejeriet?
Where is Kensa?
Her talents were required elsewhere today. You are going to have to win this one alone. You will be fine.
Another errand for the unknown patron.
Fighters who ask too many questions do not survive. It is a dangerous job. Accidents happen.
I am only keen to prove myself.
Then win this match. You will get your chance against the brothers. Beat them, and you will be noticed.
Is Kensa okay? Holy Anubis. I have to win this.
There you are, going to gut you!
Great therapist! I live!
No chance you against you!
Just about... finish!
Dear gods, that was...
The Magi is not missing his partner! What a warrior! Time's up, dog!
Is Kensa okay? Holy Anubis. I have to win this.
Bastard, fuck you!
rey.
Is Kenzo okay? Holy Anubis. I have to win this.
There you are!
You will suffer for that.
The Magi is not missing his partner. What a warrior! Is this the rise of a new challenger? Will the Gallic brothers keep their crown?
I am sorry I left you to fight alone, but I hear you did me proud.
Felix sent you out on a job. What was it for?
I'll tell you everything in good time, brother. Just know that our future has never looked brighter. This is the moment we've longed for. Our chance to seize the mantle of champions. Felix awaits!
Bededuk ani khayet.
You have done well for a country cornrat. Your time has come. The crowd is bored with Viridovics and Diovikos destroying opponents with ease. I am counting on you to make this entertaining. One more thing. Do not kill anyone. I want my top four fighters alive for rematches. I have given the Gauls the same order.
All right! We will not kill them! But no promises about pain and humiliation. This is it, Bayek. Our big moment. They will build monuments and scroll our names.
Here are the contenders to the crown. The Guardians of Siwa. Undefeated. Unmatched. It's the Gallic Brothers.
Commander!
The Gallic brothers are defeated!
You killed the child Conchadia! Death is the least you deserve!
The light up! We didn't kill her, I swear!
We have done many terrible things, Siwan. But the murder of the child is not one of them.
All hail the new champions!
We were there.
The guardians of Siwa!
Capture the girl and take her to Berenike! To the crocodile!
It was she who drowned the child, took a book from her, ordered a stone tied to her ankles, and pushed her in the water. There was nothing we could do.
This is the real reason you came to me, isn't it? To uncover this patron, this crocodile. Bayek, why didn't you confide in me, huh? I would have helped you.
You're a mercenary, just now, like them. I couldn't take the chance.
What fate awaits the fallen?
No.
Will it be life?
Bayek.
Or death?
You know me better than...
Death.
Bayek, you have to know!
Ah, the glorious Magi has returned.
You caused quite the furor. You surprised me. Not bad for a sand scratcher. I like entrepreneurs, free spirits, money makers. You love to fight, I love to make money. Together, we can do both. I will find the fights, you win them. We both get rich. Or I get rich. You get what I give you. If you want more challenge, head to Cyrene. I mentioned your name to the arena owner there. You are welcome.